Now England-Portugal in the semi-final. Galunia leads on Portugal. Portugal have an attack, a dubious defense. England a defense, a dubious attack. Both play 4-3-3. Nobby Styles, compulsively relacing. Heel mark Eusebio. Drawn to Bobby Charlton, gloriously gifted, strangely unpredictable. Today, for the first time, he's magically in form. At centre half, his brother, Jackie. Not quite as graceful, but absolute dependability. Eusebio, Portugal's hope lies in his right foot, his ability to shake off Styles. Pereira, all the anguish of the game is here. Eusebio seeks a way through but can't find it. The defense falls back, regroups, falls back. Everyone runs for everybody. Bobby Charlton shoots, as powerfully as Eusebio. Gordon Banks, safety incarnate, no mistakes. The sieve is right foot at last, but still there's no way through. Now England score on merit. Wilson to Hunt. Pereira pushes out and in comes Charlton. Torres. Oh, a tower indeed. Eusebio again, but Banks frustrates him. Stiles incensed. Wilson incensed with Stiles. At half-time, the defeated Russians give their autographs. They'll play the losers for third place. The second half, 1-0. But England may have missed too many chances. Alan Ball, the quintessence of energy, the symbol of what Ramsay wants. George Kern and Shamirsch, battle scars. Ball trips Augusto and is penalized, all hurt in comprehension. Now the second goal. Hurst's too strong for Carlos. When he pulls the ball back, Bobby Charlton's there again. Portugal have pressed, but made no chances. At last a goal. Shamirsch centres. Torres climbs to the cross. Jackie Charlton handles. It's a penalty. Eusebio. Inevitably a goal. England have played their first real football and have reached the final.